remember me? My name's Scott Rennick, the Butcher, if you'd rather know me by that. I remember when I first started, I came in happy-go-lucky. Nothing makes me angry. Go into a match happy, leave a match happy, win, lose or draw. You'd like to remember that, wouldn't you? You'd like that to still happen. It just won't. You see, up until 2009, I was everywhere. Every single weekend, I was out battling. I was out fighting. I was enjoying myself. Getting cheers from the crowd. Good old days. 2009 came. One of my many battle zones. I won that one in 2009. I eliminated 29 other men to become number one contender for the NWA Scottish Heavyweight Championship. Gathering three in 2009, that was one of the biggest nights of my life. You see, I went up against two of the best in Scotland, Lionheart and Wolfgang. I fought them both in a triple threat match, and I became the most dominant NWA Scottish Heavyweight Champion in history. I challenge anybody to disagree with me. I had the most defences. I was the longest reigning. I beat everybody. Gathering for 2011. I remember that one well. But, myself and Eric Canyon, steel cage match for my NWA Scottish Heavyweight Championship. Conscience decided to come in, take the limelight, become referee for that night. What happened there? I'll let you guess what happened. I think you only need one guess. Yeah, he screwed me out of that. So the only way Eric Canyon was going to win that title off me was if he had one other person in that ring with him. And it worked. I then went on to Battlezone 2011. Lo and behold, the Butcher went in, number 30, and the Butcher won that battle zone as well. Still happy-go-lucky, thinking I'm going to get my title back, no problem. No. Conscience and Eric Canyon decided to find a way to screw me out of that too. November 2011. I think you all know remember that day. Oh yeah, I remember that day. You see, walked into Motherwell, I was unannounced. Nikki Storm and Aaron Angel just had a match. Aaron Angel won that match. Just didn't look like a winner after I got there. Landed her right on her face. I still remember that. Felt good. See, a lot of people think that I turned my back on them. Thing is, they all turned my back on me. They all turned their back on me. You see, at Govan the night before, I was supposed to wrestle Eric Canyon. My head wasn't at it. My head wasn't there. I couldn't go through the match. I had to go back through, and you booed me. So a mixture of different things made me crack up. You wonder why I'm like this now. Battlezone, 23rd of November. BMW versus WMD. BMW are going to walk in challengers, going to walk out SWA and W3L Tag Team Champion. Battlezone that night, we're going to walk in together and defeat all 28 men on that night. BMW will reign supreme.